Now we know. Raising animals. Robin, the local carpenter, lives north of town. In exchange for raw materials and money, she'll... Yeah. She didn't have a barn option, so... Bring Pam a pale ale. I don't have a keg, so... How do I make a keg? Can I make a keg? Preserve jar? It's not really a keg. Well, I have hops. On standby. Maybe I'll come put some more in there. You know, I'll harvest mine today and I'll put them on standby. There. I will save. No. Can you eat hops? I guess you can. I've seen people eat hops before. On TV. How It's Made or something like that. Good Eats. Unwrapped. That's the show. Let's see, I got some stuff to harvest today. I mean, the foraging stuff will actually probably be a good amount of money. I'll probably save the flowers, I don't know though. They were free seeds, so... let's see. 50, yeah. I'm definitely gonna ship all of those, because they're 80. These are 80, yeah, so I'm gonna ship all that stuff. How much are the... Oh, yeah. Did I ever... 90, holy cow. But I'm pretty sure it's pretty expensive. Number shipped. Oh look, I would almost be done with that one job. I think it's 99 though, actually, so... What's the slime from? That's from slimes, right? Pretty sure I'm doing pretty good on the collection. I mean, I know I'm gonna have to go into a second year at this point to finish all the community, and I'll probably go far beyond second year. I don't know. I briefly glanced at the... I was looking to see if there was a Stardew subreddit the other day, and I found it, and I immediately left because people were, like, posting stuff about the game. I didn't want, you know, any hints or any... I didn't even want to see how people are making their farms because, like, I don't want ideas. I just want to do it myself before I've seen someone else's design. I did see one person's design, and it was okay looking. But mine will be better in the end, I swear. I'm gonna put so much thought into it, alright? Don't judge me. See, I could start a round of melons over there. If the price is right. But I don't think the price is right. Oops. Is there spots already untilled under them? That's really lame. How's that gonna work? Oh look, of course I get the spice berries at high quality. God. Hey, this will probably raise my foraging to level 5. Almost definitely. I noticed my levels raise a lot slower. Oh look! Wait, does that just mean I'm almost to that? That must mean I'm just almost to it. Because there's no way I'm to it. Alright, so let's ship that. Yeah, we'll just ship all the ones that aren't here. Can I use that for something? of course not. Of course not. Crafts room, let's see. Is there like a quality foraging thing? No. Of course not. Well, it'll be worth a lot of money. Alright, let's go put the hops away. Did she give me like a free chicken or something? That'd be really nice. Somehow I doubt it. What is that? To let the chickens out? I like that. Alright, so we got a coop. What is this? Hopper is empty, but it'll sow and cut grass with your scythe to refill it. I have to build a silo first. What do they eat? Is it gonna be corn feed or is it gonna be just fodder? Is everybody gonna eat fodder in this game? I mean, I'm okay with it. It's not terribly realistic, but They do eat a cornmeal, usually. It's good for the old chickens. Chickens in Africa, you just eat bugs. They're hardcore. Hey, how's the weather? Let's see what I need. Hay, dried grass used as animal food. Heater keeps your animals warm and happier during the winter. Milk pail gathers milk. Really, can I just make one? Purchase animals. Chickens. Well cared for adult chickens lay eggs every day. Lives in the coop. Choose a coop for your new chicken. Oh, can you have multiple coops? Oh, what should I name my chicken? What should I name the chicken? A chicken what? Let's see. I need a good chicken name. Yeah, nothing? Yeah. Oh, I guess you're gonna take the let's see, random. No, no random. Katoni, Besu, Wimelo, Ganino, Russi, Noni, Batsu, Cody, Rachi. What are these names? I mean, I was gonna name it Cluck, so. Name it Larry. It's a female Zelda gamer. I can't name it Larry. That won't work. I could name it Tweety. Huh? That's not bad. Tweety would be good. I want to name it something real, though. I can't think of one. Henrietta. I like that. Yes, Henrietta. How do you spell Henrietta? There's not enough room for that. Henrietta. Okay, I spelled it right. It's all good. There you go. Henrietta. Now, can I ask her? I assume that I need hay, so. Yeah, it's not to buy too much. Jessica's right. We shouldn't assume. Is it really going to be 50 a day? Then I definitely want to grow my own grass ASAP. It's a lot of money for fodder. Nobody told me what chickens eat. I assume they'll eat the fodder, but I hope so. If not, I'm screwed. Of course, we can just let them out, probably. Age, 1 month. It's a baby. Henrietta seems curious, but a little cautious. She's getting used to her new home. Change home building. Sell it for $252. What did I buy for $800? Okay. Oh, look, you can change their name. Okay, I feel like I should leave it in if it's a baby. Okay, I really don't like the food situation. Hopefully it's not as expensive as I think it is. Or, like... Well, it's definitely as expensive. I don't know what I mean by that. You know what? Let's see. Let's chop a tree down and make another chest. Can't ever have enough chests. You know, let's chop it down here. I'm thinking about putting grass by the chicken for now. No, never mind. Never mind. I might put it here. Maybe I'll put it here, yeah. Yeah. In front of the chicken. Just for now, until we get everything cleared out. Should probably start trying harder on clearing out the field. I just really don't want to. Obviously. Alright. That's good enough for now. For now, I'll just make sure I clear out trees where I need to most. There's your hay. Don't eat the chickens, Cat. Do not eat the chickens. Please. Ah, I can't cut them. I tried so hard. They didn't want to be cut. I don't know how much grass costs. Depending on how fast you can harvest it, I'll definitely buy some. But yeah, it definitely depends on how fast. If it's slow, there's no point, because they'll die in winter, I think. I don't know if they'll die or if they'll just hibernate. In most harvest moons, it die. No, actually, I don't think it does die. I think it's still there. I don't remember, though. Can't recall. What's going on, Mayor? The saloon gets pretty lively at night. Thanks. Thanks for the update on that. Jody would like to hire someone to fetch a gold bar. You will be paid for your time. Well, I don't know how to find gold yet. Probably ought to figure that out. Let's see here. Grass starter. Place this on your farm to start a new patch of grass. Alright, we'll buy a little bit of it just to see how good it is. By a little bit, I mean 30. Let's stop at 20. I don't want to waste too much money. We only have a few chickens right now. I wish somebody had, like, information for me. Do I have to water grass in this game? In Harvest Moon, you didn't. This is not Harvest Moon. And does it need a scarecrow? I'm gonna assume it doesn't need a scarecrow. That would be lame. Just cut this guy down. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm just gonna do 2 rows. Oh, do you not have to have it tilled? And let's see. The pickaxe? Oh, how about that? Oh, is... Huh? Wait, so does the wild grown grass just turn into that? Because that's really depressing, because I destroyed a lot of that grass. If that's how it works, then I'm upset. So sad. If it expands, it would be really good. Obviously, if this is the case, I would want to make like a grass field at some point. Yeah, because I don't know. We'll see how this works, but for now, I'll make this the grass area because nothing's cleared. I guess it works fine. I can explain the crops to that direction. Better eat a field snack. So how do we know when it's ready? Find out. I'll put that scarecrow just in case. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and spend the rest of the day cutting down trees. Slowly but surely we'll get rid of trees. I obviously don't want to get rid of all of them, but I do at the same time. Maybe I'll start saving seeds too, although it seems pretty unnecessary. The only reason I think I should maybe start saving them is if I cut down too many trees. I'll eventually want to make like a tree area, probably. Maybe make it with my grass area, who knows. Although, it's like Harvest Moon and the cows will just eat the grass. I could put the grass with the cows. All these things I don't know. The only way I'll figure them out is by myself, or if somebody in stream tells me, then I'll accept that as well. What is this building? I feel like it's supposed to be a barn, but then again, you're gonna build a barn, so... Okay. Eat it. Eat it or beat it. Shout out to Mr. Flareon! He's the best Eevee evolution, so... Yeah, he is. That's my favorite. Oh, we could actually upgrade tools now if we wanted to. A few of them. Do I want to, though? That is the question. Yay. Thought I could help you out with your life. Oh, look, that's more grass. Okay, so we're gonna test this grass to see if it is the same as those. So we're gonna leave it right where it's at. Can I just eat acorns? I should be able to. Got roast acorns, maybe? Put them in here. Makes sense, I guess. Okay, so we'll stop cutting for the day so that we don't kill ourselves. Maybe. I like to kill myself. Someone other than you like Slayer? So, yeah, I like him way better than Jolteon and Vaporeon. But I'm more inclined to fire-type Pokemon. They're usually my preferred type, so... I think that's a pretty good place to leave it. So, let's grab some pine cones. Oh, that's not a pine cone. No, let's not grab some pine cones, because there's nothing to grab. Yeah, instead of expanding the crops that or that way, we could just go down, too. Okay, so I don't know what's going to happen with that grass. I wish there was, like, some sort of information somewhere. Is there anywhere in this game with tutorials? Or, like, something to tell me what to do? Clear and sunny. Living off the... Okay, this is probably where I want to go for it. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Summer is known for its lightning storms. If you know how to craft a lightning rod, you can harvest electricity and create battery packs! What? What the heck? That's so cool. All these things excite me. I'm glad you're excited by this. Level 5 farming. Choose a profession. Rancher, animal products worth 10% more, or tiller, crops worth 10% more. Oh no. Oh no. The decision. The decision. Oh, dude. What will I do? Jessica, should I be a rancher or a tiller? What do you guys think? Rancher or tiller? I'm more inclined to rancher because it's more fun to have lots of animals than lots of crops. Okay, so I'm level 5 farming and now I can pick to be a rancher, which makes all my animal products worth 10% more, or I can be a tiller, which makes all of my crops worth 10% more. I feel like rancher's cooler.
Okay, say it again.
I can be a rancher, which makes all my animal products 10% more worth 10% more, or I can be a tiller, which makes all my crops worth 10% more. Well, right now it's based more on crops because they're what you can get.
I want it to be more animals.
Okay. Alright, rancher. Yay. Oh my gosh, I made so much money today. Holy cow. Off grapes. Oh, grapes count as farming now. Even though they grew in the foraging area. Look how much I made off spice beers. Acorns. Nice. Good profit today. Paid myself for the... back for the freaking... hey, and then some. Alright. Delivery. I'm probably not gonna do that. I was gonna go by the carpenter and see how much gold costs and see if I can still make a profit off of it. If I can, then I definitely will do it. Alright, I'm gonna keep this as well. I have a feeling beer is probably worth a good amount, so I'm gonna start keeping hops. They're not worth much, so. Hi, I just joined. Please subscribe to me. Sorry I asked. I'm not gonna do that, Sugar Skull Panda. It's my motto to never subscribe to anyone who comes into my channel and just instantly asks. Sorry. Maybe if you stick around a little while and ask after watching a few streams, I'll consider it though. I usually subscribe to people who watch me. Actually, I always do if they ask me to. There's no problem with... There's nothing wrong about shamelessly plugging your channel, but you should not do it on other people's channels. You should do it on, like, Twitter. You're so nice, Mr. Flareon. I would suggest, Sugar Skull, that you get on Twitter. And, there's other places you can advertise to. But don't be afraid to shamelessly plug on places like that. Because that's what they're for. More or less. So I wonder how this grass or half work. Look, okay, so this one expanded over here. So I messed up by buying a bunch of those probably. That was stupid. Oh well. Oh look, we have high quality corn. Do we need that? Yes, we do. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy. High quality corn. Now if we can just get some high quality melons. Oh my gosh. We'd be in business. Let's put this away. I know he is. Alright, we'll ship all that, and I'm gonna do some more farm work today. You're watching on your phone, very nice. And you're chatting that much? I'm so proud of you. Or amazed. People seem to have difficulties chatting from their phone. Okay, we're done with the summer crops, right? What do we got in here? We can't do any of this stuff, huh? I need to keep this stuff in mind for the old bat cave. I'm hoping the animals eat hay slowly, like they don't eat it all in one day, maybe. That would be amazing. So I need to let grass grow on. Oh look, he didn't eat it. Maybe it's because he's a baby. Who knows? Or maybe it was just because he got here yesterday. I don't know, we'll see. We shall see. I wish that it was like Harvest Moon where there was like books in the library and stuff. That have like tutorials and stuff. Would be kinda nice. Whoa, wrong way. Alright, so we're not gonna go out much today. At all, actually. Okay, nothing is ever in here. Can I have him change that to a mushroom thing? I hope I didn't mess up by doing that. See, so we went up in farming. Oh, look at that. A rancher. Nice. Next thing is foraging, probably. I don't find autocorrect useful. What are you talking about, autocorrect? I don't know why you guys are talking about that. Alright, let's see. What was I looking for? I just forgot. I forgot. Alright. Oh, weather. I think that's what I wanted. I don't care about that. I don't know why I wanted to watch the weather, but I did. Alright, so let's go jog into town real quick. We can go see how much gold bars are worth too. Yeah, I hate autocorrect, especially on phones. The monsters in a slime are throwing a okay, now he's offering more money. Maybe I'll do it now. If you want somebody to do something, offer more money, alright. If at first they don't offer. Let's go see if we can find Haley again. I have such a hard time finding Leah. I try to find her at least twice a week. I feel like that's reasonable. I don't know if talking even helps that much in this. Once I can get into her house, it'll be easier. She's probably by the pond. Or the fountain. I'm not going up there. He's skateboarding. Let's go see how much 5 pieces of gold cost. I'm pretty sure it's 200 a pop, so. We should also go see if we can figure out if we're to the floor where iron can be found yet. Because the mines look different now. No. Wrong. There. So I'm inclined to think that we can probably find iron now. And if that's the case, I need to go to the mines ASAP. Five copper bars. $2,000. I might do that soon. Yeah, I probably will, actually. Not right now, obviously, because I didn't bring the ores or the bars. 400! Oh my, no way. No way, Jose. Mm-mm. Not happening. So we're not going to go mining today. Oh, but let's go check out the mines real quick. We're not going to go mining, but we're going to go look. Hopefully we won't die. Probably will. So negative. I guess we can go see Haley while we're over here. Do you guys think I should marry Haley or Leah? I was going for Haley at first, but I recently switched to thinking Leah, so I'm not sure. Just not sure who I would prefer. Haley's awfully whiny and prissy and stuff, but... And Leah's a farmer, so that makes sense. I think she's a farmer. She lives by the farm, but I guess there's no... She doesn't ever visit. Maybe she's not a farmer. She seems like a farmer, but I don't know what she does if she's not a farmer. I guess most of the girls don't do much of anything. Basically, worthless. Alright, let's see. Down we go. Oh, there's some quartz. I was really hoping that's iron. But it's not. Probably could have figured that. Let's see, this is just copper, I think. Still no iron. Where the heck does one go to find iron? I want these little specks to be iron so bad. What does this do? Anything? No iron. Does anybody know? Girl problems, give me a minute. I have no idea. Anybody know where the heck you find iron? I don't want to look it up because, like I said, I want to do everything myself. Or keep it all within the stream, at least. What? What's that sound? Hey, I found a carrot thingy. Who knows, maybe I'll eat that. See, how much is it worth? Not much. I feel like it's this thing right here. I so badly want it to be, but it's not. Iron! I found iron! Oh my gosh! Celebrate, everybody! I ran at last. Holy cow. Oh my gosh, I'm mining now. What rock was it? It was these, right? There's stone and iron. Yay! Celebrate. Good times. Come on. I also heard a bat. I wonder if he'll come out so I can kill him. Okay, so obviously the lower you go, the more common they'll get. But surely there's a more efficient way to get some iron. Okay, I guess I'm not cutting trees today. So I got one piece of iron and that's it, huh? That's all they got for me in here. Eat the cave carrot. Is there a floor where they're really common or something? Whatever, you can say that, torch. Let's see if I care. See if I care, the universal phrase that means you definitely care. Take that stuff back. Maybe I'll drop that quartz off at the community center. Nah, I don't know. At this point, I get so much quartz. I might as well. I always drop it off if I'm walking by. Why change it up now? Oh, we could go look at what can we do now? Nope, never mind. We can't. It's after 5. No one's open. Oh, I forgot to kill slimes. Oh well. Maybe he'll offer more money after this next time. He's gotta fix the cosmic balance after all. Alright, so this goes in the boiler room. Nope. So, bat wings. I really don't know. Solar essence and void essence. I have a feeling that's on like floor 50 and 100. It's really sad. I hope they're not. Hope they're not that rare. I'm gonna turn them in there before I turn them into the museum, probably though. I kind of want to ship this iron just because I haven't shipped it yet, have I? Oh wait, we don't have to ship iron. Right? Yep, we do. Alright, my first piece of iron, and I'm gonna ship it. I can't make anything with it anyway. I'll have enough. I wish one ore would make one bar, gosh darn it. Why'd they have to be so... I didn't know if it's realistic. So mean. I might as well just go to bed. I was gonna check the calendar. I feel like I missed the holiday probably. Or two. Put that away. I'll take the stone out tomorrow. Is there wood in here? I should take this out, but. Take that out. Take that out. That. Alright. Off to bed we go. We'll put that out tomorrow. What? Can you not go to sleep before 8? Is that like a rule? I'm tired. Let me sleep. Thank you. They don't let you go to sleep early. Iron's only worth 10. Oh my gosh, you know how hard I worked for that? Ooh, wow. Wait, whoa. That's worth 120. Jeez. Doubled it.